Ha ha ha. You're wondering, what is that noise? Well, I didn't want to embarrass myself by trying to start the beat wrong, so I did the beat for myself first, but I'm going to add this stuff here too. So I'm simulating a bass drum kick right now, just using my guitar and the pickup. Eventually going to probably expand that out a little bit at a later time, but I'm still in my loop mode right now on the Boss VE8, which I love very much. And I took a break on it on stage, but I guess I'm going to have to bring it back. So hope you guys kind of pay attention a little bit and see how this thing goes. I'm going to see how I get all this stuff right. I'm trying to catch it the way it goes now. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Well, that didn't go out too well now, did it? Well, I guess I'm going to have to do it from scratch now. See what happens. The funny thing about it is, I guess this thing actually picks up, since I have the microphone and everything hooked up, it picks up everything that I'm doing. So I guess I'm gonna have to do it for real now and go live. If I mess up, y'all gonna know it. So I'm not afraid to do anything live. Here we go. See what happens. I'm using my guitar. See if I can get this on my first try. Hang on, let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Will it work? I'll try it again. We are live. I don't care. This is my page, so I can do what I want. Because anyway, once I get all this stuff going, y'all going to see how well this thing really works. And then I'm going to probably, I'm going to repost the audio back to my speaker page so that way you can just kind of hear the audio in your spare time. But I'll probably edit out all the little jibber jabber. So let's try it again. All right, I think I got it this time. Yeah, that'll work. So now I have to stop talking before I do this next loop, or it's gonna pick up my voice and shit. Here we go. All right, got that one. All right. So, like I said, for those of you that are joining in at the last minute, I'm doing a Tom Petty cover song. I'm not going to tell you what it is until I get everything going. And I wanted to feature using my Boss VE8 looping pedal. It's an acoustic Singer loop pedal that I use live, and I'm doing it for the first time. I'm trying to record, so we'll see what happens. Here we go. So far, so good. Now all I gotta do is just grab my guitar and start singing. Here we go. One.
In a beautiful day, and a sunbeam down, and a radio on. I was driving, and the fleas flew by. Me and Dale was singing, little runaway. I was blind, yeah, running down the drain. Never would have come to me, working on a mystery, going heavenly, running down the drain. Felt so good, like anything was possible. It was always rubbed my eyes. In the last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine. Yeah, running down the drain, never would have come to me. Working on a mystery, going never late, running down the drain.
pedal down, make some time. There was something good waiting down this road. I was picking up, never was mine. Yeah, running down the drain, never would have come to me. Working on a mystery, going never leave. Running down the drain, never would have come to me. Working on a mystery, going never leave. Running down the drain. Oh my God, that was a lot of stuff going on in that song, man. I tell you what, but I do appreciate all you cats checking it out for a few minutes. And this was just something quick at the last minute I wanted to do, and then it featured a device. I've actually sold a lot of these to a lot of my customers at Guitar Center and stuff, and I wanted them to check it out to see that it's really, really cool. It can be it can be really cool for you, but it also can be a train wreck too if you don't watch it. So, but like I said, read the manual, set up your stuff the way you want to do it. You will sound great. Of course, I'm using some different tools that, as far as for podcasting, that would actually make it sound great. So if you didn't catch it this time around, you might want to rewind this video and check out exactly how I built up to doing this and what you heard with all the fullness. So I do appreciate you guys checking out my live feed. And if you want to catch it on the audio version, I'm actually going to repost it and re-record it back to my speaker podcast, so you get the full audio version, or I make some tweaks on my own. So that way you can listen to it in your car, stream it on your radio, whatever. I don't know. It's not a radio, but you can stream it anywhere you want to stream it. So anyway, thank you guys for watching my live feed, and I catch you guys on Rebound. Peace. I'm out.